speak up. Welcome to Lily Jackson Hair and Makeup. We're going to show you the new Wasp hair extensions. Okay, so we're going short to long.
Hi there, my name's Amayuka. I'm salon manager for Lily Jackson Hair and Makeup. Anything doesn't feel right, it can always be changed. I've just had my colour done and just applied the first part of the keratin treatment. It's a clarifying shampoo, so the point of no return. I'm a bit nervous. So I've just had my hair shampooed and blow dried, and we've had the keratin treatment put in the hair. So what happens now is that it's going to get blow dried in and then ironed in. It's the way my hair's cut that it's designed for curly hair, because there's not much weight down here and there's quite a bulk in here. And that will all change once we get the hair extensions.
Because when you've got curly hair, you don't do anything to it once it's dry. So I have to brush my hair twice a day, and I have to keep my bonds dry. So these are two new things that I've discovered about hair extensions that I don't normally do, and will increase the time of maintenance for my hair. But so far this afternoon, I've had probably about 5 comments, and everyone coming up and touching my hair saying, oh, I look younger. So that's a good thing, I guess.
They go in for 6 weeks, then after 6 weeks, 6 to 8 weeks, they get taken out and they get moved up, so they don't cause any stress on your natural hair. So, and you're going to be absolutely amazed, because it's
piss easy to put out. Awesome.
So we'll be probably cutting it up to about here, hey?
Yeah. If somebody's gone from really short hair and you've never had long hair in your life, does it feel really strange though?
Yeah, it does. Can you believe it? It's all happened in a very short space of time, and so my curly short to straight long has not taken very long, and I hope you've enjoyed watching this video and all the other videos we have for you on our channel.